Snook Islands Natural Area is a restoration project on the shoreline of Lake Worth Beach within Lake Worth Lagoon. Snook Islands, part of the county's 31,000-acre natural area system, has been a great example of our collective determination to restore Lake Worth Lagoon. As tidal currents flow through the islands, being filtered by the restored oyster reefs, seagrass beds, and mangrove habitats, schools of fish, sea turtles, manatees, and a variety of birds can be seen foraging and nesting in the area. This is, I believe, the 15th year in a row that these birds have been breeding here. And this is really important because this is the southernmost breeding American oyster catchers on the East Coast, okay? So they also do breed down in the Gulf, but right here at Snook Islands, this is the southernmost on the East Coast. Awesome.
Banding birds helps us get a lot of information about the survival and the movements of these animals. It's really important, especially because they're state listed. We want to understand a little bit more about where they're breeding, where they're wintering. But yeah, it helps us get a lot of information as to movements and survival of birds.
This bird is so cool. You can already see this bill. So we're seeing that red on that bill, and you can see how thin that bill is, okay? And that is why these birds are called oyster catchers. They use that bill to catch oysters, and that's how they feed.
It's a cutie.
The American oyster catchers have become a symbol of restoration success, as they have now returned to nest within the lagoon following decades of absence.
Bring everything back to the boat, and I can just have two people do release.
So we're out here at Tarpon Cove in Lake Worth Lagoon. This is right off of the El Cid neighborhood in West Palm Beach, and this is our newest restoration project. And what we're out here doing today is monitoring our oyster catchers. So in the fashion that they've been doing for the last 15 years, just like they did at Snook Islands, these birds have showed up when heavy construction equipment is still moving dirt out here. But it's just a sign that, you know, if we're building this habitat, these birds are gonna utilize it.
Yep, there's a chick behind them. I saw one, do you see two?